squad.
Thank you.
I seen you pull a wheelie over there earlier.
Yeah.
Is it a 440?
Yeah. 440 race sled.
Yeah. I also seen you over across the road.
On the radar run?
Yeah. Did you do that?
Yeah.
What'd you end up with, do you know?
82. Yep. Yeah.
Are you running? Sweet.
Yeah.
All right, can we get in front of you?
Yeah, go ahead. You got one more plug, throw another plug in it. This time, get that ass end up in the air before it stalls and blow her out. Before you pull it, though, take all that stuff off there. Got gas.
launcher to idle fast and it's creeping. And then, you know, adjust for that, then it wants to stop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, you might as well go if you want to. Well, I can tow it back.
You got a tow rope?
What's that?
You got a tow rope?
Yeah, I got all that shit.
Oh, my
yeah,
luck.
Why don't you guys go ahead? Thanks.
I'm going to mount down the road now.
You gotta pull the belt.
Well, I want to get a straight blade screwdriver and see what the gents are.
If you tow it, don't forget to pull the belt off. Make it a lot easier. A little gentle. That's true. Yeah, you might want to, just tow it to the, just ride back, go get the truck and trailer. And it'd be easier, yeah. That is 30 right there, right? Oh, yeah, up there, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Where is the Legion, isn't it? It might be down there, like you said. Those look like old snowmobile tracks right there. I had a 1961 Husky, Bowens Husky, when I was a little kid, about like 10 years old. That's the first snowmobile I ever rode. Got hooked on one of these things.
Sure, they're fun.
Then I got a, that goes to Bucks.
Right.
Isn't the Legion down by the Bucks, isn't it? I don't know. They said they were going to the Legion and back. Oh, did it? Oh, all right, yeah, that way. That's where they went then. All right, so they went that way, I guess.